Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de Lacerre returned?
Seigneur de Lacerre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here then.
Mais rendez-vous compte, il se dit dans le voisinage que le prix est meilleur. connaissez bien, décidément.
I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned.
Le traité du monde et de la lumière de Descartes.
Never could get through that one. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Hear, hear, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Thank you, young man.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno. Le chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the way.
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please. Charles Gabriel Civet. Two guests. Next, please.
Quite the turnout.
Quite!
Be gone!
Arms, and they're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some guy.
kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delacere Guild.
Shift change yet?
Madeleine, come back to the party!
Look at that one. Pretty sure his shoes cost more than my rent.
You up there! Stop! Get down!
Will you let me back in if I do?
What? Certainly not!
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
You! Come here!
Quite the turnout this evening.
Accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
Ah.
riot this afternoon.
New taxes and other world concessions on the natural representation. Did you see what she's wearing?
Spread out.
What do you expect?
Time to get.
She's half savage.
I'll not be made a mock of by the likes of him.
She always did love the chase.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. My father's suit.
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no, no, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go!
Who's even going to come out here?
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre!
Sivir, come away!
Guards! Help! Murder!
Killed Lord de la Serre.
No! It wasn't me! Damiel wielded the knife! Please, have mercy!
Talia est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh, God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate!
Where am I?
In hell.
Morti offerant, facilius reperiuntur, quam qui dolorem patienta offerant.
What are you staring at, pisspot?
Welcome to your new home.
Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can. My grandmother eats harder than that. She's Belgian.
Dance, good boy. Dance!
Stop wasting my time, pisspot. Well struck, pisspot. Let's see if your defense is as good. So much effort for a broken antique.
The only broken antique in here is flapping his idiot jaw.
Say that again!
I've nothing more to say, old man. Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little pisspot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. In what? 76? 77? December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life, fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here? Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
Hey, cover!
Prisoners up against the wall.
Oh, those
are I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall. Stay back!
Right. Let's get out of this shell.
Thank you.
Fire! Fire, damn you! Stop the prisoners!
Stop as no citizen!
Prisoners!
There's nowhere to run!
Where now?
Up!
Brilliant! And how do we get down again?
Trust me! I surrender! I surrender!
Through here!
What are you waiting for, best bud? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up here!
I can't! That's impossible!
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy! If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us! You'd make a great fit. Goodbye, Pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge! Please? That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. Not after what happened.
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin. Me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't! Is that...?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. El.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
Thank you.
hell is this supposed to mean?